Is ready.
Hello, boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen, and hermaphrodites of all ages. My name is Goldcap, and this is the Kelly server.
Hi, Goldcap.
Hi. So we've
Hi,
got
Goldcap.
Seven
Welcome
Wars
to Alcoholics Anonymous.
My name is Warrior King and all.
Guys, stop.
And I'm an alcoholic.
Stop. Okay. And we have several people that are fun to talk to, and then we have Warrior
like me.
King NL. So. We also had several other people, but we're not going to bother talking about them because they're not important. Hopefully they'll start uploading soon enough. Let's get to it.
Yay!
Yeah. All right.
Wait, did you mention this was the Kevin server?
Let's stay
yeah, everybody
this
can
the
go
last
off
time
on their
I
own
see
or stay
you guys
in this
for about
channel.
20 weeks.
Okay.
I'm starving already.
I'm starving already.
Guys, help, I'm starving. No fear, help, I'm starving.
Oh, yeah. I forgot about this part.
Oh.
Alright, I just reset
what?
Everything.
I had stone tools and everything. Badman.
Batman. Ooble.
Far Cry 6, you better believe.
So, are we gonna build the spawn town or not?
Yeah, I think I'm going to as well.
Yeah, I'm gonna start a commentary.
Alright,
no
I'm gonna.
Alright, see
you
guys.
Bye, love you all.
Commentary. I don't need to make another wood pick. Okay, let's start off getting some tools and probably exploring the plates. And Ramesha has already died. I probably said his name during it. He's probably gonna like scream at me or something. Yeah, so this is the Kevin server. I don't really know too many people here, and I already hear a zombie. But that's really important. But, hey, look, I'm... So I mainly just wanna, like, I'm not sure, maybe, I sorta wanna build, like, sort of like on a plains next to an ocean. That's sort of my ideal spot. So let's just grab this iron and then start looking for that. And sorry becoming first night because we've derped around too much. So, okay, that's not really a point. It's that way I thought it would be, so it's good this way. I'm not sure how long the episodes will be, probably 20 minutes in length. Let's grab these eggs. I'm gonna really need some food eventually. I should stay at spawn. I should stay there for the starter food. But I don't really want to stay at spawn. In case you guys didn't know, the server was created by Goldcap. Or I think the group idea was created by Goldcap and somebody else, I'm not sure who. I think the server's being run by, I can't pronounce that person's name, Sisby, or, I am horrible with names. So bear with me. This might be a good spot, but it's a bit close to spawn. I don't know. There's a lot of things about making your first home. You gotta make sure there's a lot of, like, animals nearby. Now this might work. That's pretty cool. We got a flower forest over there. I'm gonna just chop off the tops of these so we can go ahead and regrow. This is survival, not UHC. So, I really like how this looks, but I feel like it's a bit close to spawn. I'd like to keep moving out some more. I mean, I'm not sure what I'm looking for. I mean, a plains next to an ocean would be my ideal choice for a house, but if something really stands out, I'll go there. And sorry if I sound so tired and everything. I woke up like 15 minutes before the server went up and started recording 40 minutes. Oh well, I'm already gone. Einstein's first death in the server. I think we're probably upgrading to a bigger server later on. Just for now, we're having a smaller server. I might want to just settle here for right now. I like this river and everything. Plus, since I'm nearly starving, I sort of need to settle somewhere. If I flatten this out, I can make this like a nice area. That seems good. Downside is I don't see any food and I'm starving. I should probably get my coordinates before I die. Oh wait, I think this is on easy mode, I'm not gonna actually die. Okay. Pumpkin for a pumpkin farm, that sounds dandy. These pumpkins will be nice. We gotta go chop down this forest. I might want to try staircase down, start a strip mine. Because I want that coal so I can cook up my iron. Can't really do much until I get desert horses. If I can get a saddle, that'd be nice. I would kill these animals for food, but I'd rather save them so we can breed them. And considering these pigs need carrots, I'm just gonna wait patiently. I would love some cows though, or chickens. I think the first night I'm gonna do a dig down so I don't have to face all the mobs. Because I know I'll probably die. I want to grab some of these flowers. I think they'll look nice eventually. Unless I want to hoard all the flowers. And also, I slightly wanted to punch some more grass or seeds. Okay, I think it's well, since this first episode, I'm not sure of an upload schedule just yet. But you'll probably realize the schedule when I start uploading. I think I'll try to have the episodes, though, to be 15, maybe 20 minutes long. Maybe longer for special episodes, or if I lose track of time, I don't know. Well, I guess with this wheat farm and crafting table and everything, just take down for the night. I might just cut this out, because it won't be very interesting. And plus, you guys probably can't see, so I'm gonna cut this out. I'll come back whenever something interesting happens, or whenever I'm done, yeah. And I'm back. Because I found this. Even though I didn't want to find it, I found it. And I do hear zombies, so it's wonderful. Okay, zombie equals more zombie. More zombie equals rotten flesh. Ah, thank you. That's not good though. All the pros at zero deaths, basically everyone but Einstein. Terrible at torch racing. I wanna kill these skeletons. Oh damn it, that's not gonna. But I wanna kill these skeletons so I can get bone meal. Perfect. Now that we have two bone meal. Sorry for being quiet there as well. Trying to focus on not taking any damage, considering I'm starving. I don't want to be second death. I want to be alive for as long as I possibly can. Okay, I'm gonna go grab that coal, well, I guess, because we're just waiting for the night to end. There's nothing much to do, it's the first night and everything. Okay, a bad thing about Warrior King and Owl, since Goldcap told me to do it, is that he's friends with Goldcap. Ha ha ha, I'm so funny. I think we'll end the episode as soon as, I think I'm just going to pause the recording again, wait for day, and then we'll grow the wheat and end the episode. And welcome back, everybody. During the night, I managed to kill two spiders and got three strings, that's good, we got a bow now, but we got like two arrows, that's not really going to be helpful. A zombie trampled two of our crops. As you can see, we have three. We used to have seven planted, now we only have five. I also found some coal while continuing the staircase down, which led to a cave, which we'll explore in the next episode. But let's end off the episode by seeing if we can bone meal this wheat. And then, maybe make some bread. So, this has been Miles One Baseball. Playing on the Kevin SMP server, which is, and I am signing off.